Hey folks, welcome back to Shadowz Observe Gaming with me, Shadowz. I found out early this morning, late last night, that 7 Days to Die community, our community, the gaming community as a whole, along with 7 Days to Die and all the games these guys played, we lost a content creator. I never got to know him, but I followed the group he was part of, Neebs Gaming, for a lot of work the last couple of years, and always enjoyed their content. And in doing so, I okay, that's what I was doing. But I started to like a lot of their stuff and start watching them. Really love their supercuts for things. And I guess that was pretty much a given. But yeah, to find out he lost his battle with cancer. Is nothing any of us ever want to hear. I don't even know what the hell I was going to make one. I don't want to go questing. I'm not questing, but exploring. But yeah, to hear that we've lost a great guy like Thick 44 to horrible, ugly disease like cancer. It doesn't make anything less trivial in life now. But it also makes you realize how short life really is. Because we're not guaranteed tomorrow. I think what breaks my heart the most is the fact that he's left behind daughters. I mean, just it sucks, you know? It just, it hurts to know somebody's lost their life. And they've left behind loved ones, children, spouses, best friends. budge, like. I know a lot of you call the one zombie thick. I can't do it. Regardless if it was cool or not, it's just, it's not, it's, that's all I can do. So I couldn't even call him Tony now, knowing that that was Stick's name. And like I said in the past, in a video probably a while back, that guy actually looks like a pony we both know, me and Blade. So, I will probably just stick to what he's originally called, which is Bo. Stinky Bo. Which is perfectly fine by me. I mean, yeah, it is what it is, and hopefully things will change. Ooh, well. Da-da-da-da. But yeah, after waking up in here and about losing a content creator that I have actually come to enjoy watching content those guys made together, it's kind of heartbreaking, you know? And you never want to hear about somebody losing their life. Something so horrible as cancer. Okay. Thank you. cancer's just so ugly. Well, maybe I can loot this in peace other than the front, but yeah. Of course. Scrap that down. Get rid of the feathers. I think that's it. But I'm going to take a break here and pause the video as well, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.